Two dogs were hurt after a house fire in Decatur. It happened last night near Huron and Grand Avenue. Crews say when they got there, they saw a small fire in the kitchen and were quickly able to put it out. Three dogs were rescued with two needing oxygen. All three are now at the Macon County Animal Control and are doing fine. Fire officials say it was an electrical fire and it was accidental.